No need for the jacket tonight. Very nice. Well, did you make a New Year's resolution for 2012? Statistics show after 6 months, less than half of us will keep those resolutions alive. But for now, as KAMR NBC4's Morgan Shutters reports, people who live here in Amarillo, they are lining up at the gym.
We pack on the pounds with our holiday eating, then head to the gym and resolve to lose weight.
You see a lot of people here today. This is the first Monday after the New Year, so this is one of our busiest times of the year.
The most popular New Year's resolution this year is to lose weight, and trainers at Gold's Gym in Amarillo say they've seen membership more than double.
I'm seeing all these people here, and it's about double what we usually see at this time of day.
Lacey Luna, personal trainer in charge of membership sales at Gold's, says the key to making your membership count is to own your workout routine. Don't give up.
The most important thing is to be consistent and to make a commitment, because whatever we do consistently becomes a habit.
Lacey works with locals like Emily McReynolds, who's back at it in 2012, this time training for a big marathon in Dallas.
Cut out the sweets, because I do like sweets and chocolate, and less of that and more fruits and vegetables.
So as you're swearing off the sweets and resolving to get back into fighting shape, just remember,
everything takes time and Rome wasn't built in a day. So it's just a day by day. You're not going to see results overnight.
In Amarillo, Morgan Shutters, KAMR, NBC4 News.
By the way, studies show that Americans gain about a pound or more during the winter holiday season. By the way, I'm in that more category this year. Well, Clovis streets will see some big changes in the new year.